Hello ladies and everything between all that, and welcome back to our Mass Effect Andromeda. And we found ourselves on the top of this thing. How did I get here? Oh yeah, I have a jetpack. Alright, now it's time to explore the rest of the camp. See what they want.
I can't believe this is really happening. Thought we'd be stuck here forever, or until the aliens killed us. We built this camp from what remained of our stasis pod. If we leave, we can't abandon our wreckage. There's debris we couldn't get to out there. We have to take it with us.
Anything from the crash belongs to the initiative. It'll go back to the Nexus with you.
Good. No telling what's still intact. Don't want hostile aliens using it against us. If you find anything from Ark Natanis, tag it for recovery. Oh, and thank you.
Ooh, more stuff to do. Okay, what do we have new on this map? Whoa! Okay, we will come back here at a later point. Actually... Okay, so we have to go here. Get the forward station locked. Actually here first because it's closer, I guess. We'll see actually. Okay, who did we not speak to? Okay, we spoke to him. Did we explore around here? No, we did not. That's a lot of crap to do. Okay. Fine then. Alright, let's go here first actually. There seems to be some type of wall. Yeah, there is a wall there. Chasm of the Builders. Okay, if we go here. Oh.
What do you think this was for? Some kind of aqueduct?
Stay alert. We don't know what's down there.
We've scanned this area. These structures go deep below the ground.
Mm-hmm. Apparently more are coming, right? Are they down there? Ooh, another container. Awesome. Okay, what do we have here? Yep, fighting. Okay, now how can I reach the other side? Probably going the long way around, right? That's probably it. Appears to be clear. More nickel. Enemies? Okay, we have remnant. Let's not go there yet. Angaran Bridge. What did I see here? Oh, broken generator.
Must be missing something. Guess we'll try again later.
Apparently so. Okay, there. So down there we can institute a thingy? Apparently so. Okay, screw it. Let's go kill some remnant. Shall we? How are they doing? shit, I missed. What? One down. Thank you. Reloading. Wait, they're finding something else? What is that? No, they're not. Okay, running my sorrowful is enough to kill it. Awesome. Guess you can move up Chasm of the Builders again. Do you have anything else here of note? There should be at least some containers. That's not the way down. I don't want to go down yet, to be honest. At least not like this. Alright. Container. Okay, what do we have here? Holy crap. A lot of enemies, signatures. And also a deserted camp. Were we here before? Do we have any container? Okay, so we haven't been here before. Whoa. It's actually pretty nice. Alright, let's see. Okay, crap. Sounds like another battle. Resistance versus life, wildlife? I wonder. Yeah, that's a Rylor. Let's leave them at it for now. Then we'll start to pick them off. Actually, let's help the wildlife. Let's be freaking planeteers or something. Shit. Okay, we've been seen. I think that was a headshot. Was that not a headshot? What? Are they seeing me? Is that a sharpshooter? Headshot, there we go. Almost down. Okay, now he's down. Get into cover, goddammit. Where are they shooting from? Oh, there's one. Come out there. Okay, that's cover. That's one. Okay, where the hell are they? So they're in that direction, right? Oh, there's one. Did I get him? I did not. It's not entirely. Come on, get out of there. I think he's dead now. I think only three remain. Guess you have to move up a bit. Come on, where are you? Come on. Oh, there you are. Wait, so this thing in our fight there? Who the hell are those guys? Adi. What the hell is that? Fuck's sake. Kill the Adi before it reaches us. Okay, good. Second one. Shit, he's trying to flank us. Seriously? What is he doing there? We have another one over there. Shit, I missed. Shit. Come on, only two left. Are you for real? Hide. I think he's dead now. No, he's not. Where are you? Shit. Jal, revive him, please hide. We don't have time for this. One more. Two more? Wait, what? Where's the other one? Okay, he's hiding. Did I not kill that guy? Okay, last one. Oh, there he is. Saboteur. How is he firing from behind that? Seriously? Fine. Try to get to him then. Another two? What? Is this their encampment? Oh shit. Okay, dead. Anyone else? I think this is their encampment. What? Let's go and get some debris while we're here.
Arknatalis debris tagged for salvage.
Okay, let's some cleanup before we actually go there. Or not. I wanna fight. Let's invade. Let's invade them. Can we save? Yeah, we can. Okay. Okay, where the hell are they? And what is this exactly? Creeper. Two creepers. Okay, they're appear to be natural enemies. Okay. shit. Okay. Is that all? Now we have more. Okay, those are clearly rebels. Wait, don't we have something to... Do we seriously not have recharge stations around here? There was a battle, we should have recharge stations. Right? Maybe down there? Ah, here we go. That's what I needed. Okay. Let's go and take over that thing then. Okay. Okay, there is someone there. Let's try to get a bit closer. Nicole. Maybe later. Did they see us? No, they're firing something else. Shit. Thankfully they did not observe what we did there. What is this? Oh, this is a some type of building. Okay. Come on, I need someone to take the damn bait. Ah, we have someone. Good, finally. That's one. Okay, one another one down. I think that's it. Okay, so I saw some nickel over here before. Someone up there? Is that a container? Awesome. Yay, more stuff. Safe condition. Wait, where? What am I supposed to do here? Wait, no. M. I need M. It's a mineral. Am I supposed to scan something here? Container. More nickel. Remains. Crits? Okay, those are useful, I guess. More nickel.
Andromeda plant sample detected nearby.
Is that? Apparently so. Okay. There is a mineral over here somewhere. Is that all? Apparently so.
An undocumented mineral has been detected, Pathfinder.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I know. In this cave, maybe? Was our fungi. Should be somewhere over here, right? Okay, but where? Back here? No, this is not. It's only a core. Is it seriously not here? Probably not. Put it back. Shit. Wrong button. Is this it? Again, wrong button. This is not it. Where the hell is the mineral? I'll come back some other time. This is getting annoying a bit. Ah, he's trying to outwit us. No, PB, don't pretend that you care about violence. Container. Do you have any? No. Let's see what's up here first. More nickel. Awesome. Ah, that was it. Okay. Guess we're done with this little thing. Okay, let's go and search for more debris. Let's finish up what we had to do around here. What's this? Okay, so somewhere in that direction. Let's see if we find any more rebels to kill. Okay, so one's over here. One's over there. I see no enemies around. I think we actually killed them all for now.
Arcanatalis debris. Tact for salvage.
68. This is close. Let's go there first. As the crow flies. We went here before, I think. Yeah. This is where we fought a patrol.
Arcanatalis debris. Tagged for salvage.
Okay. 70 meters, 85 meters. Let's go here first. Closest one. Oh. Okay. See some enemies there. Let's see what enemies. Oh, droll. Okay. Fine. One more nickel. Okay, dead. Our container. And let's see.
Arknatanis debris. Tagged for salvage.
Which one is closest? This is more, this is... These are down there. We should not go down there yet. One's right next to the forest station, so let's just quickly teleport there. Because I'm a bit lazy like that. Okay. No, right behind us. There we are. Very close. So close.
Arknatanis debris. Tagged for salvage.
We have one more here. Any wildlife? Any... This planet is awesome. It just keeps giving me minerals. Why, thank you.
Arknatanis debris. Tagged for salvage.
Okay. Now I want to return here briefly. What's this? To the Remnant Abyss. Should we go to Remnant Abyss? Or should we just try to go down there? So you can find some way to access the bridge. Let's go here first. I'm guessing we shall end the part after I speak with whoever I have to hear. Okay, whoever I have to speak to is in here apparently.
You don't feel any different?
I don't think so. Why? Do you?
My mind feels clouded, but I don't know if I'm just tired.
Okay, what's your issue then?
Lying. Kiran told us everything. She even had pictures.
I apologize for the indifferent welcome you received from me earlier.
Don't worry about it. You had no reason to trust me. The last aliens you met were Ket.
Ryder, what you have done here, your remnant understanding and your Sam should convince Ephra. You're an asset. We should speak to him as soon as we can. Perhaps on the Tempest?
Kieran, I've been thinking. If Ryder can use remnants, couldn't we fix the monoliths? Stop Haval's decline?
Haval's decline?
This will take time to explain. We can discuss it further when you have time.
Okay. Anything else we can talk about?
You were saying something about the planet being in decline?
It doesn't look like it, but Haval is sick. It started here, uncontrolled mutations in organic life. Killing some, turning others into poison.
Then I kill them.
To see the same elsewhere. The planet's ecosystem is crumbling, slowly but surely.
Damn global warming.
There are only two of them when there should be three.
There's so much life here. Your vault must be working.
In some fashion, most likely. But the monoliths are responsible for propagating the vault's instructions across the planet. With only two out of three monoliths working, the instructions are imbalanced. So life is imbalanced. We've never tried asking the sages. There could be something in their oral history.
Mm-hmm.
Stars. Those superstitious hermits don't care about modern Angara. You know that.
You saw the projections for the planet's survival. What do we have to lose?
What sages?
Sages? Oral histories?
On Mithratha. That old remnant edifice over there. They trace their families back to a time just after the Scourge. They believe isolation will maintain the purity of the histories by preventing contamination by modern thought. Basic sense. They probably don't even understand or care that Havaral's dying.
It's worth a shot, I guess.
If asking your sages doesn't work, we'll be back here. So, what's the harm in it?
The trek up Mithratha's teeming with remnant. Most of us don't attempt it, but maybe you could do it. Follow the remnant river. And keep your head. I'd hate to hear something terrible happened in pursuit of some ancient legend.
Adventure ho! Anything else?
What is it?
What's wrong with Havarl?
The fabric of life is warped. It begins when the flora and fauna mutate. Monstrous, untenable growth ensues.
Sounds awesome.
Cancer, corruption, deformity. Things spring up, live, and die in a matter of days. The jungle you see now is not the jungle that was 2 days ago. It will be different again in a week.
But everything looks so alive.
Havarl produces life in abundance, but it doesn't support life the way it used to. Our ecosystems are failing. Darpalev used to be a bustling town, did you know? Now look.
Yeah, it kind of sucks.
We've seen the signs in other parts of the planet. It started, and it'll end like this.
If we can, we have anything to say here.
I should get going.
Stars be bright for you, Pathfinder Rider.
Who else I need to talk to here? Oh, no one. Okay.
But I am in danger. A plant tore through my personal shuttle. I could have been inside. What now?
Probably nothing. Spoil sport. Okay. So, what do we have here? Look at the ancient crash on Havarl's that's down there. This is, what? Debris, a dying planet. Okay, so we only do that if we go down there. We also have the Remnant Abyss, which we may do some other time. Well, it just saved, so I'm guessing what's this? It looks a bit like an eye, don't you think? A bit like a monster. This thing on the wall. If you look at it from a certain angle. I mean, never mind. Enjoy today's Spartan. See you next time. Bye, guys.